think all business people, whether they have technical backgrounds or not, must rely on physician scientists and clinician partners and patient advocates and patients themselves to help us keep the right direction in mind. And if we start with the patients first and changing patient outcomes and delivering care to patients, then the barriers about is it affordable, you have to fix that. Because if it's not affordable, what's the point?